I had never even really seen a wire before coming into the CEs. The fact that we have this type of responsibility and this type of work, especially for such like an important building for the CEs and for California, the opportunity to do work like this has been really incredible. So today we've been retrofitting the headquarters for the state.
We're trying to take out at least old lights and we're putting in new lights.
A lot of the lights are old fluorescent tubing, which means it's basically a gas in the light itself that needs to get ignited. It's a lot of power that takes to ignite, and we're doing our own wiring for LED lights, which use a lot less power and energy. In a broad sense, our goal is to just save money on electrical bills. When we change out these old fluorescent lights that use a lot more power with new LED lights, when you do 800 lights in one building, that's quite a bit of savings that they get, not only for whoever we're retrofitting for, but for the power companies as well. We're using less fossil fuels to generate the energy. They're easier to work on and replace once you have retrofitted them to new LED lights. So all in all, they're just superior. The biggest danger is complacency.
You have to kind of think before you do it. When it comes to like taking out lights, I kind of become more cautious.
Just making sure you always double check everything.
If the wires are hot, then we gotta be careful.
You get other eyes on it if you have any questions or something doesn't look right.
I feel like I have to kind of ask for help because I don't want to end up doing nothing wrong.
Once you get in the flow and you know what you're doing, that's when you might start making little mistakes that could end up pretty bad. For me, doing this type of work, it showed me it's a lot easier to get into than I originally thought. It's a skill that can definitely carry over to other careers and even just in your personal life.
When I'm at home, when something happens, I can know how to fix a light without depending on people to do it.
Even though it's pretty simple lighting, it's the concepts that don't change. It's electricity, even if it's for a wire, it's gonna work the same compared to any other type of circuit. And I know going forward, there's gonna be so many things that I've learned here at the CEs that are gonna carry over for the rest of my life.